Hey, how's it going, YouTube? I'm Joshua DeFarina, and it's time to make the news a whole lot more interesting for you. So, my last video, I asked you guys what kind of person responds to their videos, and this is what you all said down here. And today's question of today is what kind of person responds. So, what's up, YouTube? I'm Joshua DeFarina. I'm gonna tell you something that recently heard that happened July the 7th. That looks like. Which was like, I don't know, 3 or 4 weeks ago, 2 weeks ago. Seems like someone had a reaction to Alvin and the Chipmunks, the Road Trip trailer. And someone did it, some guy called Jevad Prime said, so he was crying, so he hates the fourth Alvin and the Chipmunks movie. So I'm gonna play the recording. What's his name? Javide Prime. That's a little bit too much, isn't it, man? So I'm gonna play the recording again. And let me tell you guys first, why is Jevad upset? He's upset because of Alvin and the Chipmunks Road Trip.
What's going on, YouTube? Javad Prime here with another reaction for you, but this one is gonna be really depressing. Not because I'm re it's a movie trailer, but not because it's a sad movie. Because it should not be made. I don't even know if I wanted to do this reaction, but I just wanted to do it to show how sad I am that this movie is actually happening. So let me turn the volume all the way because I don't know how to put the video I'm reacting to on the screen. So please do that in the comment section below if you know how to do that, or link me to a video that shows how to do it. Anyway, I'm getting off topic. So turn up the volume all the way so that you can hear what I'm reacting to. And trust me, when you hear it, you're definitely gonna know what it is. So let's jump.
That's a little bit too much. So I'm gonna play the recording one more time, okay?
What's going on, YouTube? Javad Prime here with another reaction for you. But this one is gonna be really depressing. Not because I'm re it's a movie trailer, but not because it's a sad movie. Because it should not be made. I didn't even know if I wanted to do this reaction, but I just wanted to do it to show how sad I am that this movie is actually happening. So let me turn up the volume all the way because I don't know how to put the video I'm reacting to on the screen. So please do that in the comment section below if you know how to do that, or link me to a video that shows how to do it. Anyway, I'm getting off topic. So turn up the volume all the way so that you can hear what I'm reacting to. And trust me, when you hear it, you're definitely gonna know what it is. So let's jump into this.
That's a little bit too much, man. Javide Prime, don't you ever say that's annoying. Dave can say Alvin when he wants to. and you cannot do anything about it, okay?
Anyway, man.
That's not fun. I'm not even going to put the link in the description below because I don't want you to suffer and watch that.
Hey! J-Vibe Prime, well, you are going to put the link in the description below when you're told to, and you cannot cry about it, okay? I'm going to play the recording again, okay?
Trailer, that this is going to be awful. This show stopped making them after the first one. The second one was bad. Third one was bad. And this is probably going to be bad. First one was okay. I kind of liked the first one, but... That is
such a sad story I've ever heard.
You need Captain Obvious to guide you. That was the trailer for the fourth album of the Chipmunks movie. Why do they keep making them? And they ruined my favorite song. What the heck?
I have to agree, J-Von Prime. Why did you cry? If you'd done the reaction, then why did you cry? You're crying just because they keep making Alvin and the Chipmunks movies. So let me know what you all think down here in the comment section below. Well, anyways, viewers, that's all the resources I have for you guys today. I hope you guys enjoyed that one. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video.